The Google Maps API is more than just a map. To prove that, we set out to visit 6 developers on 5 continents in just 8 days. We went to their offices, workspaces, favorite pubs, and even their living rooms to show you who they are, what drives them, and why they trust the Google Maps API to build the next generation of the web.
Welcome to São Paulo, my name is André.
And my name is Rodrigo, we founded Epungo.
G'day, I'm Ian Cumming, I'm from Site4 Labs, and I'm the founder of getflight.com.au.
Guten Tag, my name is Michael Wenziger from Ubi Labs in Hamburg, Germany.
Sawasdee krap, my name is Wachala, and I'm from Capitology and develop application using Google Maps API.
Hi, Sabarizeno, my name is Bernadette Decker. I develop Google Maps API for Managed.
What we found was a vibrant community of developers creating amazing applications.
We're a technology startup based in São Paulo, Brazil, and focus on the real estate market.
GetFlight lets people find and search for cheap airfares in Australia and view it on a map.
Capitology has used Google Map API to help people buy ATM and save people from flood in Thailand.
You can see our developers working on Google Maps based applications. We work for clients such as BMW, Deutsche Telekom, Swiss Post, but also for non-profit organizations.
Ikant is a social local guide. We are a place where people can search for places that they want, write about it, find recommendations.
You're invited to come along with us and meet these innovative developers on their home turf as they show us how a map can be more than just a map.